Traditional aerosol retrieval algorithms deduce only about 10 parameters. The generalized retrieval of aerosol and surface properties, short GRASP, is an algorithm that infers nearly 50 aerosol and surface parameters, including the particle size distribution, the spectral index of refraction, the degree of sphericity and absorption, the most important aerosol property for climate models. GRASP works under different conditions, also including bright surfaces like deserts, where traditional aerosol algorithms struggle with the reflectance that overwhelms the signal of aerosols. GRASP is a highly versatile algorithm that allows input from a wide variety of satellite and surface measurements. In order to achieve high accuracy, GRASP is based on a highly optimized numerical fitting procedure and a detailed model of atmosphere, aerosol, and surfaces. All computations are done online, without the use of traditional lookup tables. The advantages of this approach have been confirmed by an independent study. GRASP uses an innovative multi-pixel approach that takes advantage of two extra constraints coming from observations. Aerosols have limited horizontal variability, and surface properties change slowly with time. GRASP is based on a very positive and well-recognized heritage. The roots of GRASP are based upon aerosol retrieval developments implemented for Aeronet, a worldwide network of over 200 radiometers run by NASA that are acknowledged as highly valued aerosol products in a very large number of scientific publications. We think, when spending millions for a satellite instrument, you should insist on processing your data with the most accurate aerosol retrieval algorithm. What do you think?